Dwayne Archibald, A-R-C-H-B-O-L-D. It was a tough game. This was a game, a much anticipated game that everybody was looking forward to, both players and fans. Right out early on, you know, both our teams are one of the favorites to win the Staten Island High School League title. So, and it's a neighborhood rivalry. A lot of the kids are friends. So, you know, we came out strong, firing all cylinders. They kind of came back. But our guys were intense. They were ready for the challenge. And, you know, they played hard. And everybody saw that dunk. You know, that dunk was crazy. So kind of got crazy after that, settled down. But, you know, it's early. We're still getting better. You know, we have a goal to obviously win Staten Island and also be the first Staten Island team to win a New York City PSAL title. So for us, this was a key moment, a key matchup, you know, for Staten Island as well as citywide for the PSAL. And hopefully we could build on this and get better. And, you know, hopefully we'll be back, at Wagner for the Staten Island High School League Championship.
Curtis High School, and the win versus McKee Staten Island Tech felt very good. It was exciting, and it was a rivalry game, so it was a good thing we pulled it out. And after that dunk, got the crowd going and it ended the game pretty much. And you can find me on Instagram at Malik Martin underscore underscore.